no quiere ser. No, no quiere ser normal. How does he not want to be? No quiere ser
normal. He doesn't want
to be normal.
He doesn't want to be normal. He wants to be
famous.
What's the word for famous?
Awesome.
Right, Josh?
Yes.
Good. So where are we?
The end of the first paragraph.
Good. Let's start the second paragraph. You're reading along with me. Juan is un hombre famoso. Isn't that what Santiago wants to be?
Yeah.
Yep. Juan es un hombre famoso. Es famoso porque puede bailar muy bien. Why is he famoso?
Puede
bailar. We're up here. Puede bailar muy bien. He can dance muy bien, right, Ben?
Yes.
Puede bailar muy bien.
Muy bien.
Baila en los bailes de PHS, the homecoming prom. Baila con el baile de. Baila con el baile de. Con el baile de Canton. Es muy famoso. Oh, excuse me. So, listen. All that you were asked to do, guys, was to read along quietly.
Are you reading?
How do you read?
Yes.
Hi to the camera.
So I can help you understand what's happening, but you need to be following along and not distracting your neighbors. So who can show me where we are right now in the reading?
Es muy famoso.
This dancer, el hombre que puede bailar muy bien, es muy famoso. Jada. Todas las mujeres, hombres for men, mujeres are women. Todas las mujeres quieren bailar con él. Todas las mujeres quieren bailar con él. See?
I need
you will.
Wait, what? Can I have it?
These aren't for Spanish.
I wasn't working on it. It was just on my desk. What do you mean? Can I have it back?
Todas las mujeres quieren bailar con él. Santiago no puede bailar. Santiago no puede bailar. Right? Santiago no puede bailar. No es famoso. Es normal. Mira a Juan y tiene celos. Circle tiene celos.
We're underlining. I know you don't know this one yet.
Tiene celos. Another generic expression. How does he feel about Juan?
He feels muy bien.
Tiene celos. He's jealous. Who said that? He's jealous.
Oh, I said that.
He's jealous.
Tiene celos. Second paragraph. Tiene celos. The very last words. He's jealous. Then there's Sofia. Sofia es una mujer famosa. What's a mujer? Mujer is a woman. Circle it. Make a little note. Es una mujer famosa. Es famosa porque puede correr muy rápido. Puede correr.
Rapido.
She can run really fast. Notice puede correr. She's able to. Quiere correr. He wants to. Puede correr muy rápido. Corre más rápido que un tren. Más rápido. Rápido.
Fast.
So más rápido.
Really fast. Super duper fast.
Correr is to run.
So wow.
Más rápido que. Faster than.
To be able to run. Faster than.
Más rápido que. Faster than.
A leprechaun.
Faster than a train, right? Más rápido que a train.
Faster than a train?
Good luck.
Corre. Corre en muchas maratones. What are you supposed to maratones?
Marathons?
Marathons. Long races.
He's training for the border, pal.
Y gana muchos maratones. Gana, she wins. Ganar is to win. Es muy famosa y muy rica. Los hombres. Who were hombres again?
Grandma.
Men. Los hombres miran a Sofía cuando corre, when she's running, y gritan.
Spanish class.
Make it over the margin. Gritan. They shout. What do they shout? Tú eres muy rápida. Te quiero besarte.
You broke it.
Te quiero besarte. What do they want you to do? Can you show me where we are?
To besarte.
Quiero besarte. Quiero besarte. I want to.
What was that word?
And we want to kiss you. It's kind of
normal. Oh, you need
to. Quiero besarte. Santiago no puede correr. No es famoso. ¿Quieres ser famoso?
They're hitting the wall.
So, tienes celos. What is that, tienes celos?
My learning is being distracted.
Jack. Your only job is to quietly read along.
I'm marking up.
What does this mean, tienes celos? We've seen it three times. Maybe two times. Tienes celos? Same as the ending for the last paragraph.
Tienes celos.
He is jealous. Write it down if you haven't already. Tienes celos. Write it on your paper. Underline tienes celos. The last two words in the paragraph. We have a lot of repetition in here. If you don't pick it up the first time, we'll pick it up again. We need to be writing it. So he is jealous. Jesús es un hombre famoso. Then there's Jesús.
Leah.
You don't need it right now, Liam, to do this. Okay? Jesús es un hombre famoso. Juega a fútbol americano. Puede tirar la bola muy bien. Tirar is to throw. What would he be throwing?
Tira la bola.
He's throwing the ball. He throws the ball really well. Is quarterback.
We trade for the ball.
Is quarterback de los Browns. Tira la bola. Ew. Tira la bola.
I have no idea.
Marissa.
The last two words of the quarterback.
Tira la bola a Josh Gordon. Gana muchos partidos de fútbol americano. Tiene muchas novias. Tiene muchas novias. Santiago no puede tirar la bola. No es famoso. Can you show me where we are? Es normal. Quiere ser famoso. Mira a Jesús. Y tiene... How do you say
he's
jealous?
Celos.
Yeah, tiene celos. Yeah.
Celos, my mom.
Yeah.
Dura. Dura es una mujer famosa, Jack. Es famosa porque canta muy bien. What does she do well? She's a singer. Canta muy bien. Puede cantar con la voz. Emma. From the voz de un ángel. Voz is your voice. Canta en los conciertos. Canta en los conciertos en todo el mundo. Around the world. Canta con Beyoncé, Kanye West, y Wayne Pacheco. Santiago.
Bye guys, this class sucks. Let's go. World. Take someone.